Hello, and welcome to episode one of Dark Variables, Jack and the Sky Kingdom. This one is still fun, just the story itself I don't like as much as some of the others.
Welcome to Oblasowood, Detective. Yesterday, a mysterious floating island we believed to be the legendary Sky Kingdom suddenly appeared from beyond the clouds. But as soon as it emerged, crumbling pieces of the island hurtled to the ground below. A number of citizens have already been gravely hurt. Further destruction must be prevented. Seek out a fortune hunter called Jack. Rumor has it that he once managed to set foot in the Sky Kingdom. He may be able to provide guidance through the fabled kingdom. But a word of warning. A village girl saw a sinister-looking man emerging from a crater. We believe he may be a threat to your mission. Good luck, Detective.
Leave now, stranger, or suffer the consequences.
Well, who was that strange man? Could he be guardian of the tower? Lovely. Good job. Destruction is raining down on this town at a rapid pace. Elaborate monument that depicts the giant of gray beam sausaging into the sky. Is this from the Sky Kingdom? Oh, that's right. This one they introduced, you know, interactive bits of the.
Thank you.
Intruder! Our king's treasure is not for you to take.
Technically,
your journey ends here. The Bean of Invisibility will allow a person to be concealed from sight. The Bean of Growth will grow into a mighty beanstalk. The Bean of Eternity will grant long life. You can do run.
I prefer to call it a strategic retreat.
Yeah.
Thief, welcome back with someone from the warrior. Sword badge.
What did you do to my friends? Are they still alive?
Hello, Detective. The name's Jack. We don't have much time for pleasantries, I'm afraid. The Sky Kingdom is falling apart as we speak.
I know.
Quick, open the treasure chest. What's inside can put a stop to all this. It's a magical secret of the Sky Kingdom. Once you get the treasure, meet me by the bridge. Don't worry about the prince. I'll take care of him. Trust me.
Okay. Apparently I won't be going back into the tower anytime soon. As I see this job.
Prince is off on a wild goose chase. He won't be bothering us for a while. Come on, Detective. It's time to grow us a magic beanstalk. Take the key. We'll need it in the Sky Kingdom. People in the picture, they were my team, my friends. 10 years ago, we planned a heist on Sky Kingdom, and everything seemed to be going well.
My darling Jack, your desire to reach the Sky Kingdom has become an obsession. You don't sleep, you don't eat, and you refuse to give up. Seeing you so haunted makes my heart break. Take these beans and go achieve your dreams. And afterwards, we can finally start our life together. Love, Emma.
Thank you.
Detective, I'm going to need your help getting out. Here, take this. You'll need it inside my cottage.
Oh, that's a tragedy comedy. passageway. I wonder where it leads to. Is that a Red Riding Hood cloak? It looks like one. Excuse me.
Pinned under this rock. I can't move.
Thank you.
Bring me. Detective, I'm in too much pain to move. Can you get a healing potion from my
much
cottage?
Better now.
Let's head on to
Let's
the
head
Sky
on to
Kingdom
the Sky
before,
Kingdom
the, prince
before
the Prince comes back.
Oh, great. Now I'm ready.
You will not set foot in our kingdom again.
Go!
Are you the fairy tale detective?
Maybe I am, maybe I'm not.
I'm glad you're finally here, detective. But the Sky Kingdom does not welcome trespassers. You should probably look in Prince Hugh's room over there if you want to stop the Sky Kingdom from falling. Be careful of the princes. If they see you, they'll have your head. I have to go. Good luck, detective.
That Emma's alive and well from death, to fend for himself. And that brings us to the conclusion of part 1, chapter 1 and 2. So thanks for watching. See you on the flip side.